Deep has revealed plans to build an incredibly ambitious underwater habitat named Sentinel. Assuming it goes ahead, it would function a bit like the International Space Station, but in water, instead of orbit, and could revolutionize deep sea research by allowing scientists to live underwater for extended periods in relative comfort. The project is being led by the appropriately named Deep, an ocean technology and exploration company with a self-stated goal to make humans aquatic, and is slated to be installed off the southwest coast of the UK, with Wales mentioned as a likely destination, at a depth of roughly 200 meters, putting it in the epipelagic zone. Access would be gained by submersibles, and the base would be modular and movable, so it could also be deployed elsewhere as needed. Considering they'd be in one of the most challenging environments possible on Earth, from the renders at least, scientists would live in surprising comfort. There would be research laboratories and communal areas, as well as small but well-stocked bedrooms with a single bed, storage space, and even a TV for entertainment. The bathrooms would contain a shower, toilet, and sink. It's not the Ritz, but it's a long way from the claustrophobic conditions associated with submersibles. Deep hopes to ensure a permanent human presence under the oceans from 2027. There are massive hurdles to overcome to get to that stage though, including ensuring structural stability under the immense pressure at such depths and that the occupants have enough oxygen and power, to name just a few. The team is working on a renewable power source and a large-scale bioreactor to handle all waste. Deep currently in talks with potential investors and partners to try and bring the project to completion.